The women return to the Rio Olympic Arena on day six of artistic gymnastics. We're looking forward to crowning the 2016 all-around champion. It won't be long before we get to see the dynamic Biles. I can't imagine the millions that are waiting to see her, many for the first time. I've heard so much about her.
Yes, I think they're not going to be disappointed by what she's going to give us today. She's a long way ahead in terms of difficulty. She's got almost 2 points on some of the girls before they even step out on the floor. And in terms of execution, she's also top-notch.
That's the group who'll be on uneven bars. Vicky Vivas will start them off on beam. And on floor, Ellie Downing will be up. She had a nasty fall a couple of days ago. She's recovered well.
Lady of the Netherlands, Nikki Wevers.
Team and floor gold medalist from 4 years ago.
A good vault for Reisman.
Alexandra Reisman.
He's been scoring high 15s. Good height and distance, legs crossed a little in the air.
Through qualifying and team competition, USA winning team gold, of course, 15-6-3-3. That's just down a little.
And the next one is a whole point behind that. Biles right up at 25.9, so she has a 0.7 buffer before she even begins.
Well, the Brazilian fans do like her. They're giving her a special cheer as Simone Biles takes off.
Similar landing problems to Reisman, but much more amplitude on that vault. So what you'll see here is a nice separation between the pop from the vault and then the initiation of the twist. And that's why she's able to get more height. She's not twisting on the horse.
Next,
watch, she's stretched and then initiates the twist.
And a 15-8-6-6 for Biles. She's giving up 1.1 though to Biles. Now, Alia Mustafina. She's going to challenge Biles and Reisman. They'll start well and stay with them.
Mustafina was third all round in London. Capable of picking up a medal here as well. Very nice. Of course, she's 0.3 behind. It's just a double twist. Just a closed shoulders there. Some leg form errors.
15-2 for Mustafina. Well, more than 0.5 lower than a qualifying score. She struggled there.
I think quite a few late turns and the handstands weren't in vertical. Just generally looked like she was struggling. And the other aspect of it is the excitement that they had when they won the team event. It would have taken them a while to settle down. But let's watch this great bar routine, we hope, from Simone Biles. So that's a Weiler kip, half turnout, chap, small leg separation. Stands good. Toe fall into the Tkachev, so she gets good flight over the bar. Pike Tkachev, long way from the bar. Stand half.
Simone Biles.
Essentially today, all Biles has to do is stay on her feet when she's supposed to stay on her feet.
Yes. She was top qualifier on all apparatus except this one, so we can say it's her weakest, but it's still pretty good. She was 14th.
Well, as a young gymnast, I believe she was a little bit afraid of swinging bars, and she's apparently just really got into the rhythm of things. Fully above the bar as she goes through that dismount. And a steady landing. Love that smile.
And she's able to force her way up to the perfect position in the handstands.
And she's heading the same way here.
14-9, 6-6. So
good effort.
Yeah, wedged in between a qualifying and team score. Now Mustafina, second highest qualifier on bars. Chance to take something out of the lead of Simone Biles here.
She's a master on this apparatus. Really beautiful quality. Floats from bar to bar. Every handstand showing nice support. Pike Jaeger with just beautiful rhythm. Toefl right into handstand and through to a 1.5 dismount.
Mustafina, gold medalist on bars in London.
Look easy. She floats around on the bar rather than pulling and pushing and using strength. And that's what makes it such a pleasure to watch her. Even that release there, the rhythm's very good. She catches with ease.
And Mustafina, a 15-6-6-6.
A little lower than before. Biles has an incredibly difficult routine, 6.7 difficulty score. It relies on making all her connections, but she's got some of the most difficult acrobatics. And she's been very steady on this apparatus, but if she's vulnerable anywhere, this is where it might be. Simple mount to get her started. Wolf 2.5, smooth as butter. There's the little jump series, beginning of the routine. Front half, pulls it back into line. Wasn't completely on line, but she made sure she pulled into the correct landing position as quickly as possible. Acrobatic series coming up. Flip, layout, very solid, as you would expect. Ansami, split jump. You should get that connection. It does make these acrobatic elements look very easy, like those ones there. And I don't think she got that last connection. It's not going to bother her too much, though. Game is to stay on. That's nice. She just fits so much in because she moves quickly with very few pauses, even into the dismount. Flip, full in. Beautiful.
And pretty much sticks the dismount.
Well, she has pretty much everything. She has flexibility, she has power, she has style. And she looks very nice and she's clean in her work as the front half. Just pulls that foot back in line. Acrobatic degree of difficulty is very high, but she also has a high degree of difficulty on her dance elements as well.
15-4-3-3 on beam for Biles. Finally, the score is in, 13-9-3-3. So she already has two gold medals from there, one from the team here, so she's got a pretty good strike rate. I don't think be gold here, though.
No, I don't think it'll be gold, but I think she's going to do a beautiful performance and be clearly ahead of all the other competitors today. Here's the 1.5, Arabian double tuck, front layout. Like a walk in the park for her. Which split. 1.5. Very nicely done. Leg up, double turn. No question of that. Double Arabian pike to a stag jump. No trouble at all. the third line. Combination nicely performed. Just a double pike away from what will most likely be silver all-around medal. It's good.
Ali Raisman.
I'm sure she did.
But a 15-4-3-3. She's eclipsed the scores from qualifying and team. And she's pushed Mustafina out of silver medal position, assuming that this young woman does as expected.
And Simone has the opportunity to bring it home. Sit and marvel at the sheer brilliance of this beautiful athlete. Double out, pull out. And she's enjoying herself. It's effortless on that straddle jump, full turn. Here comes the Biles. Double out, half out, stag jump. Oh, gorgeous. Double turn, no trouble. Gets that all the way around. Another very difficult tumble. Double, double. Wow. Coming up to be Olympic champion.
Oh, I think we know who it is. Simone Biles draws applause from Raisman. The crowd here at the Rio Olympic Arena, and I think people are cheering at home at her first Olympics. She's going to be the all-around champion. The score is in. It's 15-9-3-3. It's Biles by miles. She's won it by over two.
Fantastic athlete. And I think we're all just in awe of her brilliance. Yeah, here we get to see her actually selling that floor routine. That double out, full twist in the second somersault, body completely straight throughout. What's impressive is she just places herself beautifully for every landing.
Here it is confirmed for you. It is Simone Biles who take the gold, Ali Raisman the silver, and Alia Mustafina the bronze. Oh, there's a smile to light up the world, really. She's the new queen of gymnastics.
I don't know when I've seen a more emphatic victory than this. Such a perfect combination of athleticism, power, grace, personality.
And humility. First Olympics, she totally looks like she belongs here. Well, the weight of expectation seemed nothing to carry at all for Simone Biles, who walks off with the gold. Ali Raisman the silver, Alia Mustafina the bronze, and the women's all around.
What a show it was today. We saw so many marvellous performances.
She does look mature beyond her years. She's petite, but she knows her way around.